Hi, I'm Lori Marrero, creator of The Clutter Diet book and online program, and today I'm going to answer a question from a viewer that we got about those pesky sliding closet doors. Nobody likes these. The person who wrote in was asking if there's a way to deal with these doors without removing them. Unfortunately, there are not great solutions for this. There is no magic product that I can think of. I've never seen one where two panels that pass in front of each other are able to store things on those panels. It just can't be. So if you do want to leave the doors up, there's one thing you can try that's not a great solution, but you can mount an over door product. So you can see these products all online somewhere on Google. You can find canvas shoe bags, pocket bags. You can find racks, various over door products of many kinds, and then they usually will install with a hook that goes right over the top of the door, and it's very simple. The difference here is because of the sliding mechanism and because of the proximity of the two doors, the over door hooks may not work. So if you can mount those products directly to the front of the frontmost door, so that it's the door that always stays in the front, you can have some extra storage there. It's going to be out in the middle of the room where you can see it, and it's not a very elegant solution. So that's one thing you can do. It is not my favorite thing. I wouldn't do it. My preference is to remove the doors. So if you do that, there are several options with that. You can leave the space open. So think about it. It's a little bit more of a contemporary look. It gives you a lot more access to the stuff in the closet. It makes the room feel bigger. And you'll have to organize it and make it look really cool, and then you will be motivated to keep it that way because you can't close the doors on it. So that can be helpful, and it gets rid of the sliding problem. Also, you can frame that out with some curtains or some kind of a fabric screen or folding screen, so you can have a little bit more of a decorative finish to it, and you can cover it up when you need to. But my favorite solution is just to replace the doors. So to get double doors that open out so that you can have storage on the back of those doors, you'll see here we did French doors on this closet. We frosted the glass so that it would have a nice aesthetic look. And then the homeowner was able to store her big collection of scarves and shawls on the back. And that was a really nice feature for her. So those are some ways that you can handle the sliding doors. There may be others. That's what I've seen in my years of work as a professional organizer. But if you have other solutions, we'd love to hear them in the comments. And if you need help with projects like this, we solve these problems every single day, 7 days a week in our member message board area. You can get personal consulting from our expert team for about the price of a pizza. So check us out at clutterdiet.com/learnmore. See you next time, and may you always be happy and grateful for having more than enough.